Hello everybody, this is Onyx. How you doing? It's another time to play some Binding Of Issac. And where we last left off, I lost in my first episode. That's good. So, like I said in the before episode, I'm gonna play as Eve, the whore of Babylon, and she's and the only friend she has, a dead bird. Talk about the flick in the wind. And it's time to jump in. Okay, and there's a seed up there. NYAA8KMM. For the people who don't look at this, and you just listen to it. And if you play as Eve before, she just want to get her heart halfway to trigger the whole of Babylon and get some spirit hearts. Nothing more to say. Just get the heart to one. Well, that is fucking tempting. Lovely penises. Looks like I'm getting raped at a street alleyway. Oh, lovely slowdowns. Everybody, get the fine hands up for the lovely slowdowns. Just, they are so perfect. If I get killed here, I just gonna start moving. Because in the first episode, I was bragging. Look at me, I have played a big game in Issac. I know everything. That's just fucking nasty. And if you have not noticed right now, I'm quite few spoken. That means I don't speak a lot. I'm more a thinker. Getting quiet to focus. First boss. Time to find a way to lose some hearts. My PC doesn't like me. That's why it's just chugging along. Oh no. Oh no no no. 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 Fucking hate that. Oh, you want a dead devil deal? Well, screw you. Here's a fucking bong with your name on it. This is gonna take a while. And if you hear some sounds, it's because people sit outside, and they don't just shut the fuck up. So yeah. They are building something, you should be sad as what the fuck it is. I don't give a rat's ass what the fuck you're doing, it's just fucking annoying, that is. Think like this, a big fucking truck scrapes with stones. What the fuck that's called? No, huge metal claw. Slow down! We're going too fast! Oh, come on! Oh! Slow down, I fucking hate you. Well, it's over here. Yes, I want her in a red hot state so I can put some spirit hearts so she actually can be useful. Ooh, I'm going necrophilia up this shit. I fucking love that rotten baby. And yes, that sounded bad. It was meant to sounding bad. Anyhow, and next boss is... two freaking Jay Lenos. Going back and forth is pure shit. and an Uno Mono card is... Hermit. Nah. Could not be better, could not be worse. I just skip that transition because it just fucking takes up time and I don't fuck that. Oh really? You're hearing this, right? I think I just has a... I have a half of a heart. Can I please get some heart? Oh no. Not the ass face. Not the ass face. Not... Like I said, I start a new one. Oh. Come on, for fuck's sake, fly! Get killed already. Spit up? Spit. Well, fuck you too, then. Oh no. Sloth in a small room. I fucking hate this. I have been cracked on this. Anyhow, what's inside our item room? God damn it. Huh, at least we have a freaking backup. God, this is fucking taking forever. Please blow up. Please, for fuck's sake, blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Blow fucking up. Come on! Oh fuck you, finally. That was shitty. And this is also shitty. Piece of shit. Oh, come on. Anus fly trap. And slowdowns. Oh, for fuck's sake. Be there, please. Thank you. Oh. Fuck you too, then. This is just fucking better. Yay! Fuck. They'd better do something. I actually needed that. Oh, whoa. And down we go. Having fun yet? Because I don't. It's always fun to see someone struggle, right? Like it's someone's fetish or something like that. And that's why I call this channel Strangers with Weird Fantasies. Because there's weird fantasies everywhere. Ah, like I fucking love when everything is coming on me at once. I fucking love that shit. Shit item. What the fuck is this with every fucking small room is a fucking mini boss? Just fuck off already. Okay, please give me some spirit hots. Spirit hots. No, I don't want that fucking shit. I can take one battle. Need some devil deals. Really? No spirit hosts. Spirit hosts. Come on. You can do it. You can do it all night long. Wonder if it's over here. One more room with piece of crap. And slow dance. And freaking at the birth of everywhere. And there's the second secret room. It's another mushroom. Are you joking? I fucking ran into the bullet. Oh shit, my fucking cricket. Oh. Hello. I'm out of here. I have nothing interesting to say, actually. Because you can see with your own eyes what I'm doing it. Bullet dodging with slow motion. Freaking weird. Talk about annoying! That rats. Shit, yes. Silver room? Nope. Oh no. Freaking chargers. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh please, give me hearts. Okay, screw you, please. Oh fudge. Sounds like my throat is going to get sick or something. Please give me. Oh, thank Jiminy fucking Christ. I will survive in some more chess. Yep, I'll stay recording. With slow motion. Thank you. No. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Don't explode yet, please. Just don't. Oh no, fuck him! Please, give me something to work with. Come on, you fucking swollen fat bastard. Don't say that don't say the item room is down here. Oh motherfucker. Oh come on. Oh no. Yay!
Range up.
a ball from a porn star. Fucking hate you. Slow motion. I'm going to die. Please give me something. No. Not that. Fuck this. I'm going out with a boom. Anyway, I hope you have some fun. See me watching and getting fucked in the ass every fucking time. And as always, have a nice day. And don't follow strangers with candies in a white van down the alleyway. See ya.